Santa's helper doing Jingle Bell Rock.
NARS, honey.
Good morning from Drybar.
No. It's horrible out there, right?
I don't know what planet you're from, but it is not a good morning.
No. Oh, she's not having a good morning.
But
I
know.
Because as long as I'm on Sam's
2 hours.
From your house.
From my house.
God, I can't believe you. It's a mess out there.
The highways.
Is plowed.
Nothing.
Yeah. I just started vlogging because I was freaking like plowing the streets for people with my Jeep. I was making tracks in the road for people to go through because nobody was
sideways. I have a Chevy Cruze.
Oh my god.
How do you think I was driving?
Oh my god.
I love my bummer outfit today.
Oh yeah, no, honestly, I tried to dress up for this thing and my hair's still in the bun. I had to redo it because I couldn't do it. There's no. Who cares though,
it's
honestly?
It's a messy day, but we're still fabulous.
We're still fabulous. I have no makeup on, but you guys will see why in a second.
She's making me famous, Drew. What can I say? I'm going to be on the vlog.
The vlog.
Yeah.
Welcome to Vlogmas day 4. Danielle is doing my hair because I didn't do it this morning for the event because it's snowing and raining and like icing outside. I mean, normally that's like fine, it's okay, but Jen suggested that I get my hair done for the event. I get beautified for the event, especially because we had a lot of cancellations because of the snow. We both clocked out. We're just gonna do each other's hair now. Well, I mean, you're gonna do my hair. I'm not gonna do yours. Your hair looks great. Everybody,
hey,
do you like Danielle's natural hair?
Hey, world.
You wanna tell them what happened with Santa? I didn't pull the camera out when I had...
So,
Santa came into the shop,
yes.
And I took a selfie with him. I'll put it right here. But, I don't know. Danielle has had a lot of caffeine, and apparently,
he asked me to put his white beard on my shoulder, and he whispered in my ear and said, I like black women, believe it or not. Mr. Dangstra, his wife got the nerve to hit me from the North Pole and say, are you flirting with my man? Miss Claus, goodbye. Oh, God. I can't. You're so right. I hope he doesn't see this.
It's fine. I just told you I had that extra camera.
I want it. I might get it, Sam.
You can buy it off me.
Are you vlogging right now?
Yeah.
Hello, everybody.
You're wearing the same shirt you wore than the other one.
Don't worry, she did
it's
take
long sleeve.
She
this
took
one's
a
long sleeve.
She took a shower.
This is long sleeve.
Well, that one was in August, so I hope so.
She's so funny. I love how you're taking
that's what's called getting
the Facebook, the YouTube.
That's equally bad.
The final product. Oh, I'm obsessed.
You look so hot.
Danielle. I know who's doing my birthday again this year. Because I love a good fine tie. I like the beachy waves. I like when it's messy. Should I do an outfit of the day? This shirt is from Forever 21, and then these jeans are just jeggings. They're probably from Kohl's or Macy's. And then my shoes are from Wet Seal. They're knockoff bean boots, and they're really cute. So now my hair's done, and I have to go get my makeup done.
Hey, NARS co-workers. Hey. Thank you, lovey. It's gorgeous in here. Yes, Sam is doing a thing.
Yeah.
I love ratchet.
Dry styling today.
Sorry, I'm scared.
I know, we didn't finish it.
I know, we're going to finish it.
Oh, gosh.
Hey Sammy, super proud of you. You're gonna be doing your event all by yourself.
I know.
Super proud of you. Super proud of you. Yes. Oh, so you're gonna do dry styling and they're gonna take photos. Go girl, make them beautiful. Yes. NARS, honey. NARS. Love the makeup. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell.